Buckle around, then. We'll be right back. To support you in times of need. Whatever you can do without you. I'm comfortable just being alive.
The king's calling, exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Want some?
Muriel's above us!
Thanks.
Watch your right.
Got it.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car's no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her own.
Magitek engine. It's close.
What's that?
Hold your ground.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Altitia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
I never heard of Kayan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
About some light.
Sounds good.
Knocked. Overhead.
Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now that's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Bring it on.
Thank you.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
You got it bad? Check out Ignis.
Whoa! You're right.
It's rude to stare.
Locked. What are your plans for after reuniting with Lady Luna Freya?
Not exactly like you can bring her along for the ride.
Think you might still pull off a wedding?
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! We sure about this?
Calm and carefree.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Says it's the fanciest feed around.
We're not buying it. What do you say, Prompto?
My hair does not look like a chocobo butt!
Howdy.
Thank you kindly.
Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. Thanks! Come back soon!
We're out of here.
Ignis, come on!
On my way.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
The damn sun.
Yeah.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Indeed.
What was that?
Pretty cool.
Oh,
horn that one knocked.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I prefer the former.
Thanks.
You knocked.
Got it.
Oh. I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Knocked. Overhead.
Crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Farewell.
Just a little further and we got this.
Don't go dying on me now.
No point going on without you.
I don't know that.
Engage the enemy with caution.
Nothing to it. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
Huh.